Jim Cole of Avenger.
It smells good. I love that smell.
In the right lane from Fortville, Indiana, it's Jamie Garner Overboard.
He's from Indiana.
Thank you.
be Adam.
The first meeting between the T's two and our 2021 season, the T's will advance on to the Monster Engineering final. As we present the next opportunity to the left lane, within range of 5. 5, 2, 1.
Thank you.
comments. The Maxi fighter in front of her wins. Take a look at the video board.
Two, five, four. Your score, Zombie, is...
The score for the Black Pearl is
Well, the way, like, cars work is, like, you know, gears and everything. So, like, what that means is, like, his gears are spreading in reverse. Like, his reverse gears, were just, like, they weren't pulling. That's what it's supposed to do. If you can hear, it revving.
Scores are locked in. Cody Rumble Racing, looking at the view. That's like okay. Score being
from Ryan
Sarasami, 7.430. Your score for Rage is...
close.
A 7.220.
Thank you.
That was really good. That he hasn't done that in a while. A lot of air.
Like shredded.
Your score for the Great Lakes Mohawk Warrior is.
Thank you.
make your father's life harder.
Take a look at the video board. Those scores are locked in.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. And then he like put it into a wheelie.
1-7-3. Your score for Avenger is...
the lead. Give him the lead.
Thank you.
The spinning drive train. Well, I think she's just overusing
your score for Kristen Anderson in Great Digger is an 8.89.
Looks like pretty much.
going to support the team right now from the Red Diamond 484. Your score for Max D Fire is a 9.056.
Is Megalodon the last one?
He hasn't gone yet.
Is that the last one?
I guess. Well, I don't know what happened. It seems like his engine died.
That means the winner of the BKT Freestyle Chip Caller Adventure.
No, Megalodon?
That sucks.
It is.
Chip Caller Adventure. Jim, it is your first stadium competition win of the 2021 season. Every time you hit the track for freestyle, you have laid it down. How does it feel that today is your day?
No doubt about it, you know, it's been awesome. Every show we've done here has been awesome. There's three events. You got racing, you got skills, and you got freestyle. If you're going to be good at one, it's got to be freestyle!
Take a look at the video coordinates with incentive crown, our overall event champion with 11 points in racing, 12 points in the Great Cliff Skills Challenge, and 9 points in our BKT Freestyle for a total of 31.